303. That is loud as a mug. Oh, the Raja. Song doesn't get old though. It's not the best rendition of it, but still that opening doesn't get old, bruh. Classic indeed. Romanticism. Damn, Windows? What happened? Computer problems? but not in the Microsoft browser. Wink, wink. Whose power level is 4,000. Bruh! How is Robin even still alive, bro? Like, on some real... It's just throwing this woman down steps, getting punched in the face. Like, it... Yo, they doing Robin so dirty, bruh. Alright, could we not stand around and look at each other, please? Toei? Jesus Christ, man. It's what they do best, man. Ouch. They was trying, though. They were trying to have some fluid animations here. She's a ditz. Well. What, this resistance? Maki lick. Oof. Yeah, right. How are these guys just taking hits? Fata Morgana. Fat bitch? Is that what that means? All the ugly stages of Nami. That's what it is. It's no logic, man. So weird how people are like, I clicked on your video for this and I didn't get it. It's like, all right, bro. I don't know if you think I'm going to re-record my reaction so you'll be happy. In the last episode of The Walking Dead, like, there was like a couple of things that was revealed in the episode that I, according to them, I missed, but it wasn't that like a huge deal. You know what I'm saying? This is like, they're pointing it out, like everybody's commenting and said, you missed it because I didn't react to it. And probably at the time, I just didn't see it as a big deal. It has, in my opinion, no impact on the story whatsoever. It was just a reveal. It was alright. At least this should... You know what I'm saying? I said, man, you can't please everybody. And it's cool, you know what I'm saying? Just voicing their opinions or whatever, but I don't get, like, there were so many other things in the actual episode that, you know, that impacted the story. Like, I'm not interested in it, but whatever. At this point, I'm just like, it's, you know, I missed it. So what? You're not gonna watch the next reaction? I'm just like, why point it out? Somebody commented, I specifically clicked on your video to see you react to that moment. Never mind the other 40 minutes of the show. Just that moment specifically, I want to see how you reacted to it. It's like, wow. It's like the nerve of you to miss it. Because in my opinion, you know what I'm saying, the reveal is not going to impact the story in any way. I mean, yes, but I'm sick and tired of that, like, the whole thing between those two characters. Like, I'm literally getting tired of it because it's something that's been going on since season, like the beginning of season 7. And now we're in season 11 of the show. And they're still like on these two characters. Yeah, we get it. She don't like him. Like, you know what I'm saying? That's what I keep saying. It's like, I get... It's probably why I didn't even really react to it. Because I'm just like kind of tired of of that storyline. We're in the final season of the show and y'all still on this shit. We have bigger fish to fry, man. It's not going to impact the story one way or the other. But, you know, it is what it is. Now, actually, was going, like, I made a video today and was going to put it out addressing the whole thing. And I was just like, you know what? I'm not even going to upload this video because this don't make no damn sense. Like, I mean, there's so many other, like, super important things that happened during that episode. It was Like, even in the same line of, in the same line of the story as well with these two characters, there was something that was way better. A interaction that was way better than you finding out that the dude is married and he's having a baby. What do I care? Could be a point of discussion, but damn. Took her out. Damn. You're looking kind of rough there. Tidal wave. Oof. Damn. Struck through the heart. Boom. Against all logic, right? Set her. She said her forecast is never wrong, bro. What do you mean? Dear gorilla. Okay, gross, bruh. So hard. Well, makes a lot of sense. Finally. trying to look all badass. Usa. Soggy King in the corner there trying to look cool. Alright. I have officially decided to go. I have to now. Like, go to the I have to go to the barber this weekend. It's getting rough. It's getting too rough. It's getting out of pocket now. And you know what I'm saying? It's getting uncontrollable. Not the hair on top of my head, but my beard is like, it's just all over the place. You know, I need to get it trimmed. At least get a tape, something. Try to do that this weekend. Friday evening, I might go get it done. Just to not fight. If you add my hair, what do you mean? Wanna share? I'm allowing my hair to grow out, because not my beard or anything, but like my hair, I don't want to cut my hair like to get a trim or anything like that. I just want it to just keep growing out, and it's pretty long right now. I mean, well, not long, but whatever, it's pretty out there. I mean, I can catch my hair in a ponytail now. Just looks short like this, but I can put my hair in a ponytail. It's not a long ponytail, but Bruh. I want to know where the hell she keeps getting liquor from. Where does she keep all this liquor, man? To look, of course. I'm a finger pistol you with my nose. Oof. Damn. Really? Why? You're a wolf, sir. That literally against your nature. Oh, damn, you fell for it. So nice of you to run in. That glasses. Ooh, Sanji? Nice. Clutch. Damn. Thought you was out. A hunter. We about to chop some meat. He was just baiting this whole time. For real. No, it's good. Oh, the ships are here? Is what happened? Oh, the gates. What I want to know, who built these freaking gates? Things are huge. Ooh. Just getting beasted right now. I'm honestly like, it's this way. Yo, feel on top of the tree. That's the kind of stuff they waste frames on. Usopp, gotta get in your bag, bruh. Gotta get in your bag. Is it 298? Six 30 in the morning. What time you normally get up, though? We should be at 360. Damn. We should be at 360. 310 and 311 this Sunday. We'll see. And I could stream on so if it's like if 8:30 at night for me is like 6:30 in the morning for you. I guess mornings are a little bit better for you then. If I stream in the mornings. What do you mean Sunday same time? I don't understand. If I stream at 8:30 in the night? So if I stream Sunday night? I mean, we could do two. I've been trying to figure out a way to do streams on weekends. I really am. Like, I think about it almost every day. Yeah, I'm in the U.S. Saturday, 8:30. You're just talking about Sunday, now it's the Saturdays as well. If we do stream on Saturday and Sundays in the evenings. Oh, you're right. So Saturday, 8:30. Okay. What about Fridays? What about Saturdays for you? Saturday morning for you? Saturday mornings for you? I have work, dude. So you work. Yeah, I know Styfrex. I know you're available anytime. Dude says yes. He works on Saturdays. You works all day during the week? You work Monday through Saturday? Oof. Ooh. Really? Okay.
Been waiting for your man like you.
Oh god, not the sneaky attack again. This nigga stupid, bro. Yo, if Sanji falls for this, bro. This man has a backstory too. Those two guys. Oh my god. It's a Little Red Riding Hood story here. This man really has a whole backstory to his trickery, bruh. This man, it's ridiculous. And why didn't you save her? Trying to make it more believable. Man, it's impossible. Story was horrible, dude. To choke on your own spit. Oof. I have an idea, Luffy. Use second gear. Literally been watching you for how many episodes now trying to beat this dude? Oof. A nuke. Wolf planting stance. Damn, not the cigarette. Moonwalk. Galarian Moonwalk, man. Just be walking in the air.
Devil's foot.
Ouch. I know you felt that. Okay. Ooh. I know, right? Why can't Sanji feel that? With not using any haki or anything. Maybe they're unconsciously using haki. Toasty got his ass roast wolf. And the devil creates spice. Oh my God. Get that 299. Mm-hmm. Bunchan? Jesus. All right, bro. I'll try it to do it. We can do, can we do? I'll try and do a Saturday night stream. Also, Lance perfectly. The dropping from like what? How high is he dropping from just now? Lands perfectly on his feet. We could just, nobody in this show is human, okay? I keep saying that. These is different species. The bridge of hesitation. Bruh. This man is tripping, man. Damn, 10 minutes. Okay. Bandana Zoro is here. I would have asked them the same thing. It's like, what the hell? That was trolling the hell out of us with this character, bro. Yeah, thanks for pointing that out. I'm flabbergasted. Transformers. Man can just grow his muscles. Well, damn. Where the hell did that third one come from? Start them again.
Just show it to me.
Oh my god. He's not transforming again. Oh my god. Somebody come and get this guy, man. I swear, bro. This guy is unbelievable, bro. Oh my god.
They don't get it. You know?
Yeah, Caitlyn Jenner. You say he's agreed that it's not fair for women. I'm saying. All right, let's get these. Let's get a couple of. I'm doing this stream for Mikey, and he didn't even show up. Even a state, I wake up right? Even the bill that just passed in Florida that's, you know, banning teachers from teaching kids, I think it's like K-3, I think it is, banning them from teaching kids about sexual orientation because this thing is getting out of control, man. Teachers in class teaching the kids, you know what I'm saying, to call them by their proper pronouns. I hear some shit like that my kid in school. Immediately, you're going to a different school. I don't care. No offense to you, my friend, but I don't need you teaching my kid nothing like that. That's my responsibility, not yours. What is that sound effect? This man just went with. This is gonna flail my arms all over the place. I wonder why it seems like anime characters, they gotta be beaten to a pulp to pull shit from out their ass. My God, I'm gonna get so mad. Leopard. Whoa. Still hit him? Talking about wild powers as a giraffe, like anybody wishes to be a giraffe. You're literally the only person in the history of history wishes they were a giraffe. How is that not making you dizzy? You got two swords, man. How do you keep calling this shit four sword style? Is there an imaginary sword here that I'm not seeing? Why is it called four sword style? Maybe his nose and tallness. It's breaking out the demon aura. He has swords in his feet. Would you finish this guy already? It's like you're getting carried away. If you know you can beat the dude, why haven't we done this? Waiting on this dude to do dancing moves and stuff. Sorry, I'm just making fun. Nine sword style. Okay. Well, channel the power of friendship, of course. That always works. Would have been nice if we saw what saw the hit, at least. We waited all this time to get a freaking... Really? That was such a blue ball moment. We waited all this time to not even see the opponent get hit. It was such an awesome move. We don't even know what happened. You're fired, nigga. Oh well. You still work in a zoo.
Run.
Kaku is alive? Well, I didn't expect him to be dead. This is One Piece. It's literally, if you don't see people die on screen, they're always alive. I didn't even, like, when I was watching it back then,
I didn't even realize at the time that people weren't really dying in the series, like.
And the story, the world building of One Piece will do that to you. Like, you're not really, like, concentrated on the fact that, you know, stakes are not that high in this anime. It, you know, They're there, but then they're not as high. There's so many moments when I was watching Naruto and I was being like, yo, is this character going to survive this shit? The pain arc in Naruto. Kishimoto was on demon time during that arc, man. It's like, really, right? It's like, you gonna kill off this man's two senseis, bruh. I was like, damn, this nigga ain't playing. Because Frank, it should be up here already, right? Why is he taking so long to get here? Frankie's still in the room with Luffy? Yeah, we on 300, yes. Damn! Yo! First of all, the kind of grip you gotta have with your mouth to be able to grab something like that without, and somebody is pulling on you like that, and bruh. Man, he's hiring bodies on a different level. Yo, Lucci is like, you didn't hear? My level is over 4,000, my guy. Hit him with that jet pistol. I'm second gear. Yeah, your ass laying back now, huh? You should have came into the room in second gear. Huh. Transform already? I guess this man got hit so hard he transformed. Get your bitch ass back. But you just took a... Why is he still getting up talking shit right now? Beach. This man really still getting up talking shit right now. Getting beasted. This man literally hit you into your transformation and be like, I'm still the best. You better level up. You gotta transform, man. Super Saiyan Leopard, let's go. Are you a leopard or a cheetah? Which one is it? Did you just say you watch 900 episodes in 3 weeks? Bruh. That's some no life shit. That's like you. I could sit down with that. That would take so many hours out of the day. I couldn't do that. Time I think back to those days, man, when I was watching one, that was a very, very dark time. I think that was like, I think I was watching One Piece, like, if I remember correctly, I don't remember, man. What season? I think it was about 2015 or something like that. It probably was before that. I don't remember. But it was not a great time. At least for me. It was not a great time. I think at the time when I think at the time I was still married, but we were separated at the time. It was a rough time. Rough time I was going through those days. But here we are. Alright, 301. I don't know if this man really thinks I'm gonna watch 12 episodes tonight when he's showing up fashionably late to the stream I'm doing specifically for him. Real nice, Mikey. It's real nice. You're early. Yeah, you showed up 20 minutes into the first episode. You did say 6:30, sir. Did you not say 6:30? You said 8:30 for me is 6:30 for you. You'll be up. You had plans last night, huh? Of course you did. This whole time we've been watching, the subtitles has not been on the screen and nobody said anything? Really? I didn't even realize. I've been looking at the screen this entire time and I was like, something is missing from the screen. I don't know what it is. Yeah, I wish I had 3-4 hours to spend here doing all 12 episodes. I'm a hero. I think we could have surmised this. What if Olvia is still alive? I mean, she did die on the island. Who knows? What happened to all the books? They did save all them books. This man chit chats so much, he could have been left this damn island. My God. Who? I haven't done close to enough reactions so far this weekend. I've only done just like a few episodes of something before I went to the barbershop today. No, I haven't stopped. Anything that's going on the channel, never. If I don't specifically say I'm not reacting to something anymore, consider it that it's just on hold for now. And I've forgotten it, just like that was one of the things I wanted to get some more episodes done this weekend. And I have a lot of episodes to put out as well for it, because I've watched up to episode 30. So I just need to get the videos edited and put out. Damn. You just got blasted, dude. Is that Frankie? What is that? What did he just say? Who hit him? Is it Usopp? It's so kicking in it. Sniping everybody. Or is it Frankie? Of course, it's Soga King, ain't it? For this cape. Yeah, a lot of the shows that came back, that's why I'm trying to knock that stuff out before I come back to everything, because a lot of people on the original channel is asking me if I'm reacting, if I'm going to be reacting to this stuff. So like stuff like Peaky Blinders, The Last Kingdom, all that stuff I had the last couple of weeks, I had to be trying to get those done. So that's the reason why, really. Because so many things just came back in February. In March, too, so. Now people are asking me if I'm going to do Vikings Valhalla. So for the stuff that they drop, like the whole entire season, I'm trying to get those out, so. Last week, I got all of The Last Kingdom done. So that's the reason why a lot of stuff is really on hold. Sundays are crazy. How do you not play the Soge King theme music for this song? He's singing it himself. Shoot her dead enough to keep her alive. That makes no sense. What the hell? Did they run out of OSTs this episode? How do you not play Soge King's theme? And now you don't play Frankie's theme either? Like, what happened this episode? Did the editors just forget? CP9 is down for the count. Yeah, you need to pull yourself together. You need to get handsy with these boys right now. Slap. Hit him with that slap action. Get you back. Buster Call is here. Yeah, y'all need to go. Buster Call is here, bruh. Ooh. 302. 302. Yeah, sure. Sure, I'm going to start doing another anime on stream. When I'm trying to catch up with One Piece. Maybe in the future. When I catch up to One Piece, then I'll probably start doing more than one. Which is probably going to be at the end of the year. So, I'll probably go to stream Bleach, yeah. If it doesn't get delayed. But is it coming out this year, though? Did they say it was coming out this year? Oh, there were so many things that was delayed, so... Sure, sure, sure. Don't get it.
different.
This is the part that I don't understand why this has to be played every episode. Like, at this point, I think we know what Roger said, right? Boof, buff. Those are some good streams, man. Them slam dunk streams. Some good streams. And manga read-throughs were the best, bruh. People must, like, mistakenly drop off of this island every day, bro. Damn places. I want to know who came up with the idea of Buster Call. That's what I want to know. Like, who came up with this idea? It's just like, we just going to have, we just going to have a button that just lets loose on whatever it is. We don't care if it's by mistake. We're just going to have a button, just release all the nukes. Better get your ass off that roof. You just realizing that it's all about him?
They must be running hella slow.
That Ultra Instinct was trash. Damn, you can't even dodge properly, my guy. All of a sudden, Rob Lucci is like an old man out here. Stumbling and bumbling. Tarzan. It still ain't red. The poster call has begun. And that's definitely filler. All right, so